currency data type is nothing but an integer where the last four digits are used as the decimal part of the entire number. All mathematical operations happen with integer values, and only at the end the last four digits are used to display a different value. So the range of currency is derived from that of integers. This is the same range as the one of integers divided by 10,000. Remember that all the math with currency happens with four decimal digits. Therefore, rounding might happen, and you need to pay attention to rounding. If you need to do math with more than four decimal places, then currency is not the right data type to use. It is better to use a decimal data type. Moreover, you need to pay attention to rounding also when doing math. Let's see an example of these calculations. Here, in this example, I'm storing two decimals, N1 and N2, that contains 1, then 4, 0, and 2. Therefore, the value, the significant value after the decimal place is after the fourth digit. And then I store the same two values, forcing them to be currencies. Because NC1 and NC2 are currency, rounding happened during the conversion. And you see that the result of NC1 is 1, and NC2 contains 1 on the fourth decimal place. So rounding already happened originally. And you will use the same rounding also with calculation. Because if you sum the two decimals, then you obtain this result, 2 and then 409. But if you sum the two currencies, because of rounding, the result is different. But this is not a big deal when you have very small decimal numbers, but as soon as you start multiplying numbers, the error might be more evident. Indeed, if you take N1 plus N2 and you multiply by 1 million, or you compute NC1 plus NC2 and you multiply by 1 million, now you see that the result does no longer have any decimal place, but still it is very different. So, when you use currency, when you are fine with using four decimal places for all of your calculations.